you look at the domestic economic situation and the global situation, there are virtually no domestic reasons which are attributable to this. The reasons are global. We must bear in mind that in the last few months, dollar has strengthened against almost every currency. And therefore, most global currencies have weakened vis-a-vis the dollar. As far as other currencies are concerned, the rupee has consistently either strengthened or remained in a range. It has not weakened qua any one of them. In fact, against most of the other currencies in the world, compared to what it was 4 to 5 years ago, the rupee is better off. I can't say the same about dollar.